First off, the rules of multiplying positive and negative numbers. If you multiply two positives together, you will end up with a positive. If you multiply two negatives together, you will get a positive. If the signs are different, such as negative positive or positive negative, then the answer will always be negative.